For 3 years, Keith Ismael stood at the forefront to a powerful Aztecs offensive line. In his junior season, Ismael started all 13 games at center, where he played 954 of the Aztecs' 956 offensive snaps.
And I started a lot of games, and I love to play the game, and, you know, I have a job that I'm responsible for, and people count on me, my teammates count on me, my coaches count on me, so, you know, I try to do my best to be there and show out.
His size, versatility, and explosive power earned him first-team All-Mountain West honors in each of his final two seasons on the Mesa. A two-time SDSU Offensive Lineman of the Year, Ismael says his time in the red and black taught him perseverance.
Pretty tough program. You know, we like to do things the hard way, and, you know, we work really, really hard, but that's all to prepare us for the real world, because, you know, you can't take things back and, you know, you don't get another play in real life.
In late February, the 6'3", 310-pound lineman was invited to the NFL Combine, a dream come true opportunity that Ismael says motivated him further.
I was just really excited more than anything. I mean, the lights were up and, you know, the banners were going, 2020 NFL Combine, and I was just like, I'm here, I made it. Something I've been working for so many years, something I've watched for so many years, and now I'm the one that's going to be able to participate. And the second I stepped on that field, when I went from a workout, I was just in awe.
The Bay Area native says he's spoken with a handful of interested NFL teams, admitting he's nervous and excited to see where he could land.
I mean, it's just going to be a dream come true. You know, I'm probably going to be speechless. I'm not really going to know what's going to hit me, but I'm going to have the people that I'm closest with, my biggest support group, you know, there with me and behind me. And I mean, just to be able to share this moment with them, and, you know, to have something I've worked so hard to, you know, be accomplished. I can't wait.
Kaylin McMacken, Fox 5 Sports.